welcome back to carving this German Shorthair Pointer. Had another look at it yesterday after finishing in here, and we can see where we still need to be taking material off to get it looking like one of these pointers. So one of the main areas I think today is to remove material from here and try and create a definite, what do you call it, it won't be a jawline there, but a definite break, let's call it. And then we need to take material out here, reduce that. They tend to be, say, a bit sculptured, a bit concave there, and then also along here. So all that needs doing, and we'll see what it looks like then. Also, looking at more pictures yesterday, in fact, I tell you, YouTube is a great place to find anything you want, and there's some lovely videos and stills of pointers and dogs in general on there, so you can see them in the lab. So again, we need to take more material out around the eyes, and also a little bit coming up here between the eyes and over the back of the eyes. So that's what we've got to aim for today, and then we'll see what it looks like when we've done that. I've got a feeling that in essence, the picture we use, we'll just turn you around, the picture we use there for a side profile was not really deep enough. I could be wrong, I don't know. Maybe I've got my proportions wrong or something. I just got a feeling that that one's a bit deeper there. But anyway, it is what it is, so we'll carry on with this and see what it looks like when we're finished. So I will switch off, come back once I've got my mask on, we'll start carving. So you get fed up, fast forward. We're going to try and make these about 20 minutes, half an hour, so you're not, too bored. Then we'll start another video. See you in a minute. Okay, we're back. Just deciding on what we should use to do this section under here. We use a ball and try to be very careful with what we do with it.
Thank you.
we've taken a wee bit off there just to give us a line, a nice straight line. We now need to really be taking material off this area here. So we need to go in there. What we're going to go in there with, I don't know. I think we're probably going to sand that. We've taken a wee bit off there, but I can see this line here, really, when you look at that, wants to be going up that way. So we'll see what we can do with that. But we'll do the other side first. And carbide. So what I'm trying to try and do is go in there at a different angle so that this line here is going up. See what we can do.
Thank you.
bit better. Okay, we're going to do the same on the other side now. Try and go up into the ear a bit with junction carbide. Right, so I'm a bit happy with that. What I want to do now is see if we can remove some material here. I'm looking at this area here. You just take that down a wee bit. I think we'll just use the sander. Well, I'm hoping you can see how I flattened that area off. We get a bit of reflection. And we're going to do something similar down this side here now. But you've got to remember is that that front bit is a bit convex. Right, same on the other side now. Well, it's looking a bit more gaunt. These pointers tend to look pretty gaunt really, and it's a definite look about them. Right, okay. I think the next thing, well, it's 21 minutes. We're going to stop the video, start again and again, so as I say, we haven't got too long a video for you to watch at one go. Right, back in a minute.